What's going on? Oh! Oh, what? What? What actually just happened?
Our worst fears are confirmed. The Federation has reverse-engineered a space weapons system from the wreckage of Odin.
How long until it's operational?
Unclear. The data you recovered has been sent on to NORAD. SecDef wants the debrief in person. Keegan, I'm sending you to Colorado Springs.
You got it.
We'll rendezvous at the Vegas safe house at 1200 hours tomorrow.
Oh, well. Welcome back.
JSOC's gonna want to move fast on this, so load up before you get any shut-eye. We got 6 hours till Keegan gets back.
Hold up. Something feel off to you?
Security's working.
Oh. That's Dad. Back on the mission with us, I guess. Whoa, 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 what's going on now? We just literally got started. Man, this game just keeps you on your toes. Jeez, this looks really bad.
Well, I guess if you want something done right, do it yourself.
Ah, you're awake. Good.
Oh, that piece of shit.
Nice to have the family back together, isn't it? We're just missing our quiet friend. Where's Keegan?
You know I'm not telling you a damn thing.
No? Let's see if I can change your mind.
Oh, what?
Junior, I ain't even started with you yet.
Logan, look at me. Look at me, son.
That's right. You look at him. That's it. Show him how much pain he's causing you.
Absolute madness.
Funny thing about your old man, he lets his men die to save his own ass.
Damn it, Rourke. This is between you and me. Leave my boys out of it.
You're talking to a superior, Lieutenant. Show some discipline.
You were never one of us. You're not a ghost.
Well, that's just because I'm better than you. I've always been.
Oh, asshole. Absolute asshole.
You call yourself a ghost? You're nothing. You and your sons are dead.
Yeah, let's just go out and kick his ass.
Dies with you.
Oh.
Oh, he's still got a little life in him. Didn't he ever tell you not to aim
Thunder
people? They could go off.
What am I meant to actually fucking do? Oh, what?
That's it. Just a little more.
Oh, shit.
That way. Come
get
on.
It, Rourke, stop.
Point it at
what?
Dad.
Logan! Logan!
Ooh, you got fired.
I don't know what to say, man.
I like that.
I don't know what to say.
To protect your captain. You could learn something from him, Elias.
He's my son.
Yeah? And he's going to get to watch you die.
I'll kill you, you hear me? I'll kill you, son of a bitch! I'm going to kill you! Motherfucker!
I'm going to actually rip him to parts.
I'm proud of you, Logan. Everything's gonna be okay.
Fuck.
You are right, Elias. I'm not a ghost. I'm the man that hunts them and sends them back to the other side.
Fuck. I'm sorry, I'm full of rage. It's just these kind of scenes that get you fucking emotional. Yeah, sorry about that.
The boss wants the youngest one alive.
Oh. Oh. Man, I need to find that Rorik, whatever the fuck his name is, and literally whoop his ass.
You okay, Merrick? Ribs broken. But I can move. We gotta get going.
Okay, bro.
Keegan, we're up and moving. Get here as soon as you can.
Check. I'll meet you in the kitchen.
We need to make it to the west side of the building. It's our best chance of getting out of here.
Oh, what we got here?
Shh. Noise by the door.
Oh, yeah. Now we're rolling out a little bit.
Let's make this quick.
Okay, Hesh.
We're clear.
Any more?
Where's Keegan?
He's on his way.
Grab that radio. We can put some distance between us and them.
Sounds like they heard us. They're sending more of them our way.
Hesh, what's your location?
Moving to the kitchen. Why?
I'm almost there. You better find a place to hide. A lot of guys headed right to you.
How many?
Too many.
That's not good. Gonna pop their heads, man. Oh, Keegan, what are you doing, bro? You can't just show up like that. A very stressful situation as it is.
Hide in here, quick! Logan, get in here.
Down, okay.
Down. Turn the radio down.
Hey, el ruido venía de ahí. Revisen las esquinas. No dejen nada a la suerte. Rodrigo, mira ahí. Ahora mismo.
Take him down. Nice and easy. Hopefully they don't miss him too much.
Keep low. There's gonna be more of them.
Okay, roger that. Where are they? I can't see them.
Okay, they're gone. Good luck.
Thanks for the shout out, asshole.
Antonio Di Garota. Oh, Di Garota? What a name.
We won't be able to get around them.
Wait until they get close. All right, Keegan. Kick it off.
Oh, crap. Take that, motherfucker. Bingo. Man, this is just absolute chaos. Oh, I haven't got fucking grenade. Jeez. All right, let's push up, boys. Let's push up. I think I got one grenade now, somehow. Bingo. Uh-oh. See, I don't like open spaces. It's just way, way too wide to cover. Oh crap, let's just switch up. Oh, I haven't got much ammo on this one. Let's go this way. Come on, Bamos and Eagles, we need to push in, man. You could definitely tell this is a really old Call of Duty. you know, it's just everything is like really different in terms of the aim and kill. You get some sort of an what do you call it? Some sort of like an animation if you kill someone in other games. While this one is like just shoot his ass and he's like dead. But sometimes they don't die and like, well, I don't know what his animation is, so, but it just makes you feel like you actually killed someone. But yeah. Let's change this. The bulldog. Let's get a K7 red dot. Oh yeah.
It got chaotic pretty quick.
Looks like a bad boy rifle. Or not a rifle. Machine gun.
How much further?
Not much more. Just stick to the left side. We're almost out.
Alright. I keep changing the guns. I'm like, Oh, close that fucking door, bro. Jeez. Let me just give them some loving, bro. 1 minute. Jeez. Where are we going? Hold on. Where are we going? I'm coming, bro. Give me a minute. Oh. I don't like that. I told you I don't like that.
Logan! You okay?
How about you, Merrick?
I'm good. But we need to move before those choppers find out where we are.
If we can make it to the strip, they can find us a ride out of here.
Thanks a lot, bro.
Take it slow. We're gonna be outnumbered.
Go, Riley!
Oh, is that Riley? Oh, what? Why the hell they shot Riley, man? I'm not being harsh. Like, one of the other guys could got killed. I wouldn't care less, to be fair. But not Riley. Fuck's sake. Alright, say hello to my little friend, motherfuckers.
He's okay. Bullet went straight through. Look, carry him.
Is he okay? Oh, bless him. Let me just carry him, bro. 1 minute. Let me carry him. Oh, man. Poor Riley. Fuck's sake. Let me put you down while I just blast them motherfuckers. Seriously. Can't believe that they've hit him. Hold on there, boy. Hold on. Let me just get this rolling first. Oh, 1 minute, dude. 1 minute. Where's Riley? Oh, here he is. Good boy. I think them boys need a bit of help. Let me just put you down. 1 minute, Riley. Okay. Now we could carry on. Oh, shit. Sorry. My bad. I mean, why the hell they're not shooting at them? Oh, let me just put you here. Good dog. Good boy. Oh, I know you're in pain, man. Jeez. I hate the fact that he is in pain. Oh, shit. What was that? Oh. Is there somebody here? What?
Don't forget Riley.
I won't, bro. I'm just trying to clear the scene over here so we could pass through. Where's my baby boy, man? Here we go. Yeah, you lot keep shooting. I'll keep... Oh, shit. There's another helicopter. One minute. Let's go again. I mean, stop shooting, asshole. Can you not just see I've got a dog with me? Where is he? Gone. Take that, bitch. Oh, shit. Sorry, my bad. Oh, behave yourself. Shoot his ass down, man. Oh, crap. Oh, reload.
Let's go.
Go six. Skater one coming in.
I won't, bro. I won't. I promise you, I won't forget. There we go.
Command, this is Prince 2-0. We have PID on our boys. Go 6, we got a rod hole for you guys if you want it.
Hell yeah!
Bingo.
Come on, Logan, we're leaving!
Command, yeah, let's just get the hell out of here, fam.
Solid copy. Nice work, 2-0.
Bingo, I guess.
In the event a ghost is killed, his remains are placed face down, with his head pointed in the direction of his home, his weapon next to him. We do it this way, so that when our fallen are taken to the other side, they can watch over us and keep an eye on our enemy. Dad was gone. Nothing could change that. But Logan and I, we were still here. The Federation was still here. Rourke was still here. This war wasn't over, not by a long shot. Goodbye, Dad. I'll never take your place, but I'll die trying to fill it.
That's just painful.
USS Liberator, this is Phantom 2-2 on final approach.
Copy, Phantom 2-2. You are cleared for landing. Deck is prepped.
Bear, we gotta go after him. I want Rourke.
Negative, Hesh. The Federation satellites are moving into position. If they go live, the Feds can strike targets anywhere on the globe.
So what's the plan?
We risk everything we have left, including our last carrier. And we take it straight into the heart of Federation territory. We hit him on the ground, and we hit him in the sky. It's all or nothing.
Lieutenant Mack, please report to the flight deck.
When the assault starts, we need a ghost team on the ground.
We'll be ready.
And you'll be leading this one, Hesh.
You're not coming?
I'll be in Elias' seat, coordinating your resources. Your father was a great man, a great leader. He saw the same potential in both of you. Here, Logan. This belonged to him.
Sorry, boy. Your job's done. You're going with Merrick.
He'll be safe.
Yeah, he needs a bit of a break. Riley, bless him.
All call signs. Federation forces have entered our airspace. Report to your stations.
Showtime.
Launching alert 5 aircraft are
intercepted. Oh, it's action time, baby. It's action time.
Transportation to the ground.
Let's go.
We are being boarded. Repeat, all hands to stations. We are being boarded.
If they get their satellites operational, they can hit us anywhere, anytime. To wipe us out. We gotta hold them off and deliver the invasion force.
Okay. Oh, shit.
Hornets are in the air. I repeat, Hornets are in the air.
Where I'm actually going? Hold on. What?
Oscar's in the rear elevator. Let's clear a path.
Whoa.
Multiple runners port side, sending assistance.
Oh, they're already on the ship. Oh, shit. Okay, I'll get it now. Oh crap, give me a bit of a break, man. Let me just reload.
Secondary targets approaching Zulu 19.
Yeah, we don't want to be shooting one of our homies, man. Sub that. Are they with us or what? I don't get it. Oh shit, there's a grenade now. Okay, so the ones where are black, definitely not with us. Oh.
How long until the Osprey's up and functional?
We're loading her now. She'll be airborne and ready in 2 mics.
Okay.
Grab the targeting controls. We need to direct the drops.
She'll come back around on tight runs. Just be ready to mark those targets.
We need transport to join the assault hitting the ground array.
Yes, sir! Choppers are inbound, but it'll be 10 plus
just
before we...
Just give me the transport.
So what have we got to do now? Pick up the Osprey targeting control. Okay.
All squads, we have incoming Federation Zodiacs to the north.
Logan, get to the side of the ship!
Okay, I'm gonna follow you, bro.
Trying to board the ship. Take out the Zodiacs!
Oh, what? Oh, jeez. Okay, I see them.
Osprey is moving out. Be advised, 10 plus enemy watercraft approaching the Carolina from the east.
Man, this is crazy. It's like pirating on a completely different level. Where? Oh, here we go.
Call the Osprey target to gun.
Copy 3-1.
Titan 3-1 inbound. Light him up.
Bingo. It's fireworks time, man.
Confirmed hit.
Good run. Coming back on up.
Yeah, good hit. I like that.
Multiple hits, Titan 3-1. Keep it coming.
All right, boys, calm down. We're just clearing them out for you. It's all about air support. Oh, shit. Come here. Oh, what? It's not reload time, is it?
Take out the Zodiacs!
Oh, crap.
Understood, 3-1.
Oh, let's go for another one now.
Mark the target.
Yeah, let's just blast him, man.
All squads, be advised. The Federation gunship is in the AO.
Uh-oh.
The
ship is on us!
Thank you, Orville! That gunship is hammering the Carolina! Recapture your squad!
Man, there's just way too many of them, though. Otherwise, it's going to be a bit too stressful. Okay, bro. I'm en route. I'm following you, man.
We need to get off the deck.
Yeah, no shit we do.
Follow me.
I give me a minute. Let me reload just in case. Oh, we still didn't reload. Oh. Okay. That's not expected at all. I thought I didn't just shoot him. Did I just shoot him? My bad. Oh, I like that. Oh, hold on. Sorry, my bad. I'm trying to like figure out what you want me to do. Oh, here we go. Oh, sorry, buddy. My bad.
There it is. Federation gunship. Target the gunship.
Is that gonna work? Oh. What?
Sending rescue teams to your location, Carolina.
Bingo. Oh, here we go. Oh, that's working now. Oh, I like that. I told you I like the auto aim stuff.
Gunship to the right.
Oh. Is there any more? Oh fam, this is way too stressful. It's not like I could do it any quicker.
Hines incoming left! Gunship's making another
run! Take it!
Gunship to the right!
Here we go!
Federation gunship is down, repeat. Federation gunship is down.
Oh nice!
Our way and inbound to the ground array.
Nice shoot, Logan. The carrier's safe. Time to join the main assault. Command, have you got our ride?
Affirmative, Viper 6 inbound. NORAD has multiple inbound rods entering the atmosphere. The satellites are operational. All hands brace for impact.
Oh!
Hey, for that incoming chopper!
Man, that wasn't according to plan, was it? Oh shit. I'm gonna have to walk our way around it.
Tower's coming down! To your right! Look out for that hostile!
Man, we need some mayday in here, seriously.
Watch out!
Uh-oh.
Get to the heli! Come on, Logan!
How about the rest, man? Like, we should definitely, like, trying to save some people.
That had to be from the Federation satellites. They got the damn thing operational. We've only got
this is madness.
Shot. We need to join the main assault and take out the ground array, or this war is over.
We'll strike two targets at the same time. An assault team's launched headed for the Federation space station. Their mission is to breach the station and take control of its orbital weapons. To make their approach possible, we have to destroy the space station's early warning array on the ground. Pesh, you'll lead a team to seize control of their command center and launch a missile at their ground array. Lord could be in the area, but this takes priority. An armored battalion will punch through the Fed's defenses. Expect the most intense resistance of the entire war. Succeed, and our forces in space will have a fighting chance.
Jeez, okay. Gonna be another hectic intro.
Take breath! Clear the area for armor drop!
All tank crews prepare for drop. ETA 2 minutes. Command, we're entering heavy anti-air traffic. Half a click from the drop zone.
Uh-oh.
Do not deviate from your course. We need those tanks on point. Command out.
We got the green light. Prep all systems. Roger. Match 2 ready.
Let's go, boys.
Systems coming online.
Oh yeah, it's tank time, baby. It's tank time.
Tanks prepped and ready.
Oh.
I got this side. Ready? Lift.
Incoming. Multiple bogeys inbound.
Oh.
Man down. Man down.
Opening cargo bay doors.
Cargo bay.
Are we like on air or what? Oh. Oh, jeez. Okay. All right. I see. I see how we're rolling now.
Bravo team is pinned down ahead of your position.
We're under heavy fire, Command.
Hold tight, Commander.
Oh.
Copy, Command.
Destroying all these, like, I don't know, electric sun gathering, whatever the hell you want to call them. Ain't gonna help the whole global warming thing, but hey ho. We are in the middle of a war. So yeah, let's give them war. Bingo. Oh! Just hit a bloody stone. Oh, these are homies. Alright, okay. Oh shit. Bingo. Let's light him up, let's light him up! Oh, sorry, bro. My bad. So difficult to even aim in here. Oh, 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 hold on. Oh, what? Jeez. Bingo. Oh, I like that. Okay, somebody else taken out. Man, is it going like front or back? How do you? Oh, okay. Okay, I'm sorry. I'm just getting just getting the hang of things over here. Whoa. Okay, bro, give me a minute, like, jeez. Oh, are these with us or not? Oh, they're not. Okay. Let's take them out. I'm cheered. Oh, we got a machine gun. Okay, okay now. Oh, shit. Oh, that was a close one, man.
Switch to thermals. Heal
above! Stay mobile!
Oh, we got thermal action in here. Oh, it's about to get that. Jeez, dude. Where's the rest? Got clear. Oh. What? Where is it? Oh, here we go. Here we go. Bingo. Oh. I really need to get my driving skills kind of sorted out. Seriously. Well, that explains all. There's a reason why we don't play Need for Speed on the channel. I'm just saying. I'm just saying. Don't quote me, but I'm just saying. Who's the asshole's ass? Shooting ass. Bingo. Bro, where is it? Oh, here it is. There. My bad.
Target's 11 o'clock! Boom!
Command, airstrip is secure.
Solid copy, Badger 1. Rally with 4th Battalion and run hot to Echo 3-2.
Got a lot going on.
High-value acquisition underway in Foxtrot 9. Ghost team are active. Repeat, ghosts are en route.
Okay.
Launch facility ahead. We secure the control room and launch Federation missiles on the target site.
Hesh, this is Merrick. Latest intel has confirmed that Ork is at the facility, but you have to get that missile launched first.
Understood. Hesh out!
So who are we actually shooting at? Oh, I see him, I see him, I see him, bro! I see him! Oh, yeah! Is there any more left? The bodies are just like flying left, right, and center. Oh, we're jumping now, okay! Okay, we're back to action. Oh, got my little friend with me now.
We're clear!
Merrick, better the target building. Proceeding to the launch control room.
Okay.
Copy, Actual.
Let's rock and roll now.
Time to improvise. On your go.
Okay. What are you actually waiting for, bro? Oh, he's waiting for me. Uh-oh. Let's shoot the shit out of everything. Bingo.
Merrick, launch room secure.
Oh, what is that? Oh, that looks really sexy.
Preparing to launch warhead. Be advised, the area is covered by multiple V-75 Mantis turrets.
Understood. Sending Badger Battalion to clear the way. Command out.
Let's launch this thing.
Okay, fam. Am I meant to get involved? Here we go. Oh.
Command, payload is away. We have a successful launch.
Command copies all. Good work, gentlemen.
So, what's the story with the timer, though?
He's here. They're evacuating in the train system below.
Merrick, missiles away. We got a lead on Rourke. We're going after him.
Negative, Hesh. Return to rally point. We'll track him down together.
Sorry, Merrick. Your mission's complete.
Oh, is he with us or not? Oh, he's not. I was like, why the hell he's not shooting at them? Oh, 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 oh!
Keep pushing!
Exactly what I'm doing, bro. Jeez. Giving them some grenade loving as usual, because why not? Hold on, let me take point. Let me take point, bro. Oh, God. Now I need to reload. Really? Bingo.
We gotta get to work.
Oh, hello. I like that.
team suppressed in 3-1. Advancing to the loading tank.
Where are you, bro?
Roger that.
Are we going upstairs? Okay.
Straight ahead.
Oh, what is that? We'll try it. This doesn't look like quite powerful, but hey ho. We'll stick with this one. I mean, this one looks quite really sexy, to be fair. Can't complain too much. Oh, geez, stop shooting, asshole. Oh, crap. Where are you, fam? Let's keep on going. Let's push. Rock and roll, man. Rock and roll. In the face.
Train's leaving. Let's go.
Oh.
Get on the train. Merrick, we're on the train. We're going after Rourke.
Solid copy.
Solid copy indeed. Hallelujah.
Have secured the sector. Missile is inbound. Divert all forces to primary objective. Forward elements of B Company will have air support at the ground array. The AA gun will destroy anything in the sky, including our missile. Our tanks are going to have to take those turrets out.
Command, we need air support at the bridge.
Roger. A-10s are en route.
Okay. So we're going to hit that bridge.
Keep moving, Badger 1.
Oh, it's already been hit. Bingo. Let's blast him. I'm actually loving the fact of playing a bit of, you know, tank role. It's always refreshing not to just play FPS all the time.
Push! Push! Get on the bridge!
Yeah, we are trying to push, bro. What do you think I'm doing?
Enemy AA turrets need to be destroyed so the strike can be effective.
Copy all, Command.
Out of the way, fam. Oh, sorry, are they with us? I don't think they are.
We are in the target area. Take down the turrets. Destroy the turrets.
Oh, hold on. Hold on, man. Jeez. Oh. What am I actually destroying? Oh, these lot. Okay. Another one out. Bingo.
Destroy the turrets now! We're hit!
Inside glass movers!
Hold on! Turrets are offline! It's still flying!
Oh crap! Oh shit!
We're losing our guard fluid, Badger 1! Badger 2!
I'm trying, but you know, it's too difficult at the moment.
We will finish this!
Bingo. I'm like in the middle of in it in here. Jeez!
Destroy the turrets now! Take them!
Oh!
Command, all AA turrets have been eliminated. Package is cleared on. All
calls. Oh, what happened?
Evacuate the area.
Payload is inbound to your coordinates. Repeat. Payload.
Oh, shit.
Move your ass, soldier! Venture 2 is non-operational.
Man, I got no comment.
One of the crew is alive.
Oh, this is way too stressful, fam. Oh, shit. Come on, keep moving, bro.
Get on the tank!
Oh, that's... I'm trying to actually do that. Oh. Oh, say hello to my little friend indeed now. I like that indeed. Endless ammo, sort of a thing. Oh, whoa. Hold on. Oh, that's what I like to hear.
With the satellite array is severed. Green light on phase
what a mission, though. What a mission.
Icarus Axel,
mission successful, then blind down here. Start your attack.
Roger. Second stage separated. Vectoring to target.
Icarus Actual, this is command. You should have visual on the station.
Oh, we're going back to space or what? That can't be, surely.
Command, there's a whole ring of Federation satellites and they're all powering up.
Axel, this is Merrick. We won't last long down here. Get in there and get it done.
Roger. Going in.
That's what happens when you are a ghost. You just get it done. So this is Loki, July the 5th, the low Earth orbit.
Make it fast, Axel. We're taking heavy ordnance down here.
I told you we're going to be going back to space. Well, that's what it looks like it, so...
Let's get control of this station, then we'll start raining some hell of our own. EVA's engaged.
What am I actually meant to do now? Oh, what? Man, this is crazy! A battle in this space. What is life is coming to, man? I can't just believe why I didn't just play this game before. Oh, he's already dead. Oh, he's with us. Oh, dude, the reload is mad. Like, you can actually lose your ammo in the middle of the space. Okay, it seems to be like we have to shoot quite a few times to get a nail kill sort of a thing. Can't even tell who's dead and who's alive. Hey, who you shooting at, fam? Couldn't even like tell if he's dead or alive, like seriously. Whoa. This is carnage. What am I actually shooting at, dude? Oh. Oh.
Thompson, we can't stop now. Let's move.
That's exactly what I'm doing, fam. You just gotta give me time. Make sure we don't lose the ammo.
Tango's 12 high.
I think I just shot him in the ass, but that worked anyway. Oh.
Icarus, be advised. We've lost the carrier fleet. Give me a sit rep.
Yeah.
Control room. We're taking the direct approach now. We'll have to breach the exterior wall.
Here we go. I'm getting the hang of this in space, you know?
Contact at 2 o'clock.
I'm gonna have to seriously use the covers because... We don't want to die sort of a thing. Man, how the hell the bullets are like traveling? Maybe it's like just simple to the war sort of a thing. You have to just wait until the bullets gets there. Is there any more? I can't see any. Oh, here he is. Oi! Who was that?
All clear, move up!
Oh.
Our forces have fallen back to the airfield. They have an entire division moving on top of them. Take that station!
Copy! We're breaching now!
Dude. But just stick with him, because they know where we're going, so... Oh, we could... Fast run. Oh, can we actually get another gun? Oh, did we just get that?
Thompson, get over here!
I'm on it, bro. Jeez.
Charges set. Here's hoping these things work up here.
Well, they better do. Whoa! Oh, there we go. Oh, get out of the way, bro. I'm trying to shoot these motherfuckers.
Clear! Take the control console.
Where exactly? Oh, here. Oh, what? You want me to sit down and take control? Oh, okay. I see.
Merrick, be advised, we have control of the station.
Copy, Icarus. We're sending you enemy positions.
This game is crazy. Like, it's turning into like Starfield. Seriously.
Thompson, initiate launch.
Okay. What? Oh, okay, here we go.
Drone is entering designated AO. Oh, man.
Icarus, focus fire on the heavy armor battalions.
Targeting online. Fire when ready.
Oh, what? Oh, okay, I see. So it's basically you just wiping the whole thing out. Well, that works for me. That's cool.
Neutralized.
Icarus Axel, ghosts are on the train.
Just in case there's a bit of leftover.
Hold your fire. Repeat. Friendlies are on the train.
Okay. Oh, okay. So we can't be killing our friendlies. All right.
Be careful. They're right on top of our guys.
Okay. Wow. This is mad. Is there anybody left, though?
Been nullified. Ground units are being flanked. Do you have visual?
Visual confirmed. Targeting now.
Oh, okay. Just gotta stay away from our homies.
Good work, Icarus. Local units can clean up remaining hostile forces. Prepare to target remaining Federation naval vessels.
Wow.
Location at... Hold, Icarus. Incoming traffic. Icarus Actual, do you still have eyes on the southwest train?
Affirmative.
Belay previous order. Target the train and fire on it.
But sir, there are ghosts on that train.
The order comes from the ghosts. You're confirmed. Repeat, confirmed. Fire on that train.
Thompson,
let's do it. Let's just do it, man. Bingo. Whoa.
Dad taught us many things.
This game is just, I don't know, it's just crazy. It is absolutely mad.
Are defined by the choices they make. Logan and I made a choice, a promise, to the fallen ghosts before us, to Dad. We'd fight Rourke and we'd stop him. No matter the cost.
You gotta take revenge. 15 minutes earlier, the ghost killer. Oh! Okay, straight into action. All right, I see.
Tell Rourke we're coming for him.
Why don't you just tell me yourself?
You're done.
I'm gonna kick his ass so badly.
Let's finish this.
Let's go, bro. Vamos. Vamos, amigo. Vamos. Oh.
Looks like Icarus got control of Roz. All that's left is Rourke. Let's go.
Okay. Yeah, let's jump. Damn, nothing is stable in here. Oh, okay. Now everybody calm down, man. How the hell am I meant to shoot them and everything is moving? Seriously, things are getting very embarrassing here, but... Oh, Hish, I was about to just literally shoot your ass. Alright, let's move in. Let's stay collective. Let's stay focused now. Man, this is so difficult. Oh, shit.
Take cover the cargo!
Bingo. Oh, let me pop his head. Okay, Hash. I thought he's like one of them. Let's go, fam. Let's push. Oh, man, there's a grenade. Get out of there. Oh.
We'll get the road faster on the road.
Okay, come on, come here. Where are you going, man? Oh! Oh! Okay, let's try that again. Are we gonna do that? Boom! Oh! Well, that clearly didn't just work, did it? Jeez. Come on, man. Right. I'm gonna just follow him. See how that goes. Oh, okay, that's better. Where?
You okay, Logan?
Kind of.
Heroes, take cover!
Oh man, why are you not shooting them as well, though? Hold on, fam. I'm trying to focus over here with everything going on. How about the second one? There we go. Oh.
Heels down, let's go!
Oh!
Armin, the car's compromised!
Okay.
They're over from the side!
Oh, hello! I was preferring the fact that we could just stay silent, but that ain't gonna work. Oh, what is that? That's like a Barbie gun or something. But it works. Oh, oh, oh. I swear it's like very similar machine gun. Anyway. Oh, I see you, my friend. I see you. Oh, shit. Okay, at least they're both down. Oh, really?
Let's get this bastard! Wrong spin! He knows we're coming!
Oh, I like that. I like that.
Merrick, you copy?
Copy, Ash.
We're moving in on Rourke. If you hear the word checkmate, you will fire in our position. Confirm.
Say again. Repeat your lines.
You heard me, Merrick. Our checkmate hit this train.
What? What if we actually get killed, fam? What's wrong with you?
We can't take any chances, Logan. Even if we fail, Rourke dies. Okay, 3, 2, 1.
Wow. Oh. Oh, just stab him. Get it over with, fam. Come on, do it for dad. You just shoot him. I don't care, man. Just shoot him.
Checkmate confirmed.
What was that? What'd you do?
Lost work. It's over.
Shit.
Well, I'm ended. Or maybe it's not the ending, I don't know. Whoa. Is he still alive? We gotta finish this up. We gotta finish it, Logan. But
grab the gun!
Come on, pick it up. Oh, what the fuck? Why there's no bullets, man? Come on, Logan. Jeez, dude, come on, we gotta finish it. Whoa. Whoa. What? We just not like swim up, get Hesh and get up. All right, let's save him. Yeah, I guess we could just survive. Please tell me we're gonna survive, man. I don't want to have a sad ending. Seriously, been sad enough losing their father, you know. Come on, Wicker. Oh man. Just gonna keep dragging him.
You got him, Logan.
You did.
Merrick, come in. Merrick, do you copy?
Hesh? Hesh, is that you?
Yeah. I'm with Logan. We're okay.
And Rourke?
Dead. He's dead.
Copy that. The Federation's in full retreat. The rest of the payload's inbound to finish the job. Sit tight. Recon's coming for you.
Me too, Hesh. Me too, bro. It's been phenomenally emotional. Wow. And here it goes, Call of Duty Ghosts. I got to say, I am beyond impressed. This has been one hell of a journey, and I really hope you have enjoyed it as I did. Every single second and minute of this game. Thanks a lot for watching and tuning in, and I'll see you all in the next series. What's going on? Oh! Oh, what? 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 What actually just happened?
You'd have been a hell of a ghost. But that's not gonna happen. There ain't gonna be any ghosts. What? We're gonna destroy him together.
Just happened. I don't know what to say anymore. What an absolute twist. I don't know what to say, man. I'm just out. I don't know anymore. Jeez.